If you can draw this table, you can start identifying textbook examples of eight heart murmurs via headphones. Stenosis means constriction. Blood flows smoothly through thick passages. But at a constriction, a stenotic passage causes audible fluid turbulence. Regurgitation means backflow. If the valve doesn't close all the way, you can hear blood slosh back. Valves are mitri pulls all. The aortic valve is the last heart valve before blood gets pushed far to the head. The pulmonic valve is the last heart valve before blood gets pushed far through the lungs. These are the superior valves. These groupings help because stenosis is like the opposite of regurg, and the superior valves are like the opposite of the bottom valves. Murmurs can occur during systole or diastole. Systole is when the heart squeezes hard. Diastole is when the heart has the biggest diameter. Superior valve stenosis is systolic. By opposites, if superior stenosis is systole, bottom valve stenosis is diastole. Also, if superior stenosis is systole, superior regurg is diastole. Completing the opposite pattern gets this. Normal heartbeat is lub-dub, lub-dub. Diastolic murmurs happen during dub. So diastolic murmurs go lub-hut, lub-hut. If you hear lub-hut, these are your choices. Systolic murmurs go hut during systole, hut-dub, hut-dub. If you hear hut-dub, these are your choices. Since superior valves control fast blood going far, they have manly murmurs. Hut-dub, hut-dub. Bottom valve murmurs whine like blowing wind. Hut-dub, hut-dub. Help Hippo. Help support the Hippocratic Oath.